Single father going back to finish college so he can do right by his 4-year-old daughter. So it's got to be somebody who can project a certain amount of worldly wisdom.